That's what my son found inside the cereal bag.